IGUS innovation for the clean room industry. Clean room for IGUS, what does it mean? Just imagine several billion of transistors have room on a chip the size of a fingernail, and the interconnection structures are thin as the thousandth of the diameter of a human hair. These proportions make clear every particle, no matter how small, will have influence to our production. That's why the semiconductor and display production takes place in clean rooms. Extreme demands are placed on the energy supply systems. These requirements can fulfill with the development from IGUS. Our designers have broken new ground and developed products that help you to optimize your productivity, your yield of your machines and production lines. E-skin flat and CF clean, such a good team. Instead of conventional cables, we are using stranded elements and combine them with our super modular and openable E-skin flat. This system is also convincing in the highest cleanroom classes, such as ISO class 1. The new E-skin flat system can be easily expanded, and with the new connection elements, and thanks to the openability of the individual ports, it allows the user to minimize downtime by quickly replacing the single cables. In addition, the combination of CF clean and E-skin flat is extremely abrasion resistant and show best results in clean rooms. ISO class 1 with the highest modularity, that's our E-skin flat and CF clean system. The E-skin ring type separator avoid abrasion between cables and your E-skin corrugated tube. E-skin ring type separator wear optimized, and this separator is made out of a tribological optimized plastic for a long service life of your cables inside of your E-skin corrugated energy chain. Injection molded separators on two half shells, which are simply inserted into your E-skin corrugated hose. This Iglidur J material, best known from our Iglidur catalog program, is highly wear resistant and drastically minimizes abrasion between the cables. Upgrade now your E-skin corrugated application. The new C6 cleanroom chain. This is the innovation in the cleanroom energy chain market this year. Up to zero abrasion, high stability, zero particles. That's crucial for the production of electronic parts, as for example, semiconductors. IGUS has now developed the new C6 energy chain, which is designed for the highest cleanroom requirements as ISO class 1. The new chain is specially designed for applications in the display and semiconductor industry and based on the successful series E6 and E6-1. A new connector system and a specially tribo-optimized high-performance polymer makes the new C6 even smoother, easier to install, and virtually free of particles. The low vibration operation and easy assembling round off the overall picture of our new C6 chain. How is it possible? Bionic design, round surfaces, and hardly any relative movement between the single chain links, integrated brakes, and our abrasion optimized Egoline CR1 material enable our customers to reduce particle emission to zero and increase your productivity. The new E6 CR1 separators and crossbars, more stable and even less abrasive for higher clean room suitability. A new tribal material makes it possible. The two component crossbars and the 1K separators and shelves will help you to reduce your particle emission in your clean room. Available for our E6 and E6-1 in the sizes from 29 to 52. The request came from one of our big customers from the semiconductor and display industry. He asked us, is there any chance to optimize your standard E6 and E6-1 at the moment? We want to avoid the abrasion between separators, crossbars, and cables. And we said, yes, let us develop something new. And here it is, our CR1 material made out of tribological key optimized materials